New details now in East Texas, the city of Whitehouse, where a man was found unresponsive inside of a duplex. Police officers called to a house in the 400 block of Hank Street about 10 o'clock last night after a disturbance was reported. When officers got there, they say they saw blood. Inside, they found a man dead from several stab wounds. The chief of police say they may have a suspect. If you have any information about this situation, please contact Whitehouse PD even as we speak.